So you gotta time it just as Lee Sin starts hitting
the queue.
I'm probably only gonna be here for a few minutes. I have to head out soon.
Okay, you're gonna be back, or is that it?
I don't know. I don't know how wasted I'll be, so no.
Oh, okay. I don't know if you can salvage this.
I'm not playing as France.
Why not?
If you say it's as bad as it is, I don't think I will.
If you don't play as France, then I have to defend it against the Ottomans and Great Britain.
I don't wanna, though.
But you're bad.
It's true.
I know, why do you think I've been playing single player EU so I can actually get better at the game?
You can't get better at a game at, like, EU4.
Yeah, you kinda can, actually.
Burgundy.
No, you can't.
Okay. Yeah, you can. Can't.
I said you can't. That's the thing.
Goku, put up the taco image.
Okay, hang on.
Just... please put up the taco image. My brain cell just died.
Put up the taco image.
Why you gotta put up the taco image, dude? What the fuck?
That's accurate.
Burgundy, kill yourself.
You are a taco.
I'm not a brains. Taco, dude. Fucking Christ.
What was that? That was nasty.
Fucking Christ.
So, Garko.
What's up?
What's up with preventing me to take anything that is Catholic?
What?
What is up with you preventing me to take anything that is Catholic?
Who are you playing? Brandenburg?
Brandenburg.
I don't know. Am I preventing you from taking anything that's Catholic?
Yeah, certainly are.
Is it because I'm a defender of the faith?
Yeah.
Oh, I guess that would be why.
Nah, Gaku, actually it isn't. It's because, like, you're allied to everyone and you're just using, like...
You also use allied in Poland. So... Mm,
that's true.
You kinda is blocking my expansion a lot.
You can go under the HRE.
No, I'm the Emperor.
Oh, you are the Emperor. Well, then you can go under the HRE.
Delete the version,
No.
Kill yourself, Burgundy. Why did you make this?
I'm kind of sad that somebody told too awesome about me and Italy's, like, talkings.
Well, kind of sad about that. You also told me about yours and Italy's talkings before. Well, not before, but, like, right after.
I didn't tell you everything, did I?
I don't know. You're pretty,
You probably did, knowing you, you probably did. You were just like, oh yeah, me and him had talking.
Pretty fucking hilarious.
And then now you're just complaining that you told him.
So
a big fucking meme, dude.
I messaged Italy about it, I messaged Italy talking to him about it, because you were very open about talking about it. I was kind of just willing to let it slide and see what happens, but since you just went out and open about the talking, I was like, well, might as well. It's funny, he's like, I don't know, I just said that maybe I'll think about it,
Hey, blah, Pete. Blah. Pizza Pete is interested in joining us.
SpongeBob 5000 said, welcome to Filthy Casuals.
What other version do you have, Gaku?
1.19.2.
Enjoy
your stay.
I turned the newest DLC off.
You have to roll it back, regardless of the DLC.
Hey, what's up, Pizza P? How you doing?
Hey, Pete. So if you want to join, you got to roll back EU4 to 1.19.2. You know how to do that?
Restart.
Well, let me just type it into go to EU4 on Steam.
Yeah, first shut it down.
Right click.
No, first you gotta turn it on and off again, and then you gotta turn it on and off again.
Yeah,
and you gotta
you
grab
do that
a toaster
afterwards,
and
though.
Just like.
It sounds too complicated.
No.
Yeah, I know your limited chromosomes can barely handle this, but it's alright.
Not really.
Go to EU4 on Steam. Right click, hit properties, go to the beta tab. Roll back to 1.19.
You would know about betas.
Burgundy
beta
said if you can't understand the direction, you're not allowed to play.
Hang yourself.
On reading glasses.
Why'd you make all these drawings, Brigandy? Why?
I think they're great.
Budding. I had something special planned for tonight. I found something on the internet that I'd like to share with you.
Okay.
I don't know if I should read it now or later.
No, oh, yeah. Like the present.
Gaku, did you like that meme?
What, Taco?
No, the United meme.
Yeah, it was good. And when I was flying back, everyone was talking about it, making fun of how, hey, at least we're not getting beat the fuck up on this flight.
Damn.
Spleen boy said.
Well, what I found was a piece of fan fiction.
Okay.
About the Filthy Casuals.
Okay.
It, Spleen boy said. The title of it is Filthy Casuals. With like four L's.
Phil.
Phil.
Wait, what do you mean filthy casuals? What the fuck are you talking about?
It's a piece of work.
Who made it?
I don't know. But I'm gonna read it to you.
Nobody cared. Said sorry, guys. I would join you, but I'm still at this party. I won't be home till tomorrow, as I'm staying at a friend's house.
Status quo, however, about 4 out of 15 votes actually came. Gurren was playing Prussia, Gaku was playing Spain, Juasim was playing Mexico, and Gaku was trying to convince Slazer to play France. I won't do it, Slazer's thick voice echoed through the room. Leave me alone, I'm playing Minecraft, Slazer stated. Like, Gaku was there doing his best. Just let me finish, alright? It gets better. Doing his best to persuade the thick little man.
Gaku
laid one of his hot dog skinned arms on Slazer's shoulders. His pragmatic look turning into one of lust. Think about it. If you play France, you'll be ... on top of you. Slazer, being a flaming gay and a 4 foot tall Serb.
Okay. Alright.
Who wrote this? He just left. It's too much for him.
Did someone write it? Wait, hold on.
It sounds like it.
I came in like mid fanfiction or something.
Was nobody cared. Said
fiction for the Friday game. What?
No, it's Slazer something. But yeah, I want to read this. Sounds great.
Oh look, Burgundy's back.
What the
Burgundy? Who wrote this? Sounds great.
I disconnected the middle.
You wrote
of
it.
Who wrote it?
Did you?
No, I couldn't have. It couldn't have been me. Couldn't have been. Where was I?
It's too much creativity for
this
team.
Couldn't have been me.
You would have jumped straight to sex.
Okay, here we go. Slazer, being a flaming gay, a 4 foot tall Serb, he realized that he relished the idea of being on top of any other man. Especially one as Hungarian as Gaku. <I'm> fine. Fine, Slazer said. I'll do it, you Hungarian bastard. Several hours of monotonous play occurred before violent sexual tension enveloped the group. The sudden urge to masturbate was palpable. After minutes of awkward silence, Too Awesome declared the USA had war decked on him and that there was no hope for him. And that he would probably leave if he lost. True desperation and anguish in his voice made Gaku nervous. He didn't want his friend to leave, especially at a horny time like this. Gaku rebuilt the Spanish Armada in 2 months through the sheer power of sex. He spirited a gigantic army over and defeated the big bad Americans in one battle. Too Awesome was saved, and he looked up at his hero. How could I ever repay you? He said with a hint of constipation.
What?
Gaku winked and sluttily said, I have something in mind. In the other room, Slazer and Gurren heard loud, violent, sexual screams. Gurren thought he could make out Too Awesome moaning, be my colonial power, daddy.
Oh my god.
The same sexual tension gripped the two of them, as they were no fools and definitely knew what was going on in the other room. Slazer had an erection at least the size of an eraser, and needed someone to take care of it for him.
Okay. Weird now.
He looked over to Gurren and saw something he never did before. Gurren's pale skin and spaghetti hair reminded him of an ugly... And after a long period of silence, he decided to make his move. Hey, Gurren, he said, stuttering like a retard. Yeah, Gurren replied, with a wave of newfound confidence. Laser straightened up and sensually moaned, I'll give you Alsace-Lorraine if you give it to me. Halfway through his sentence, Laser bent over, showing Gurren what it most likely meant. Hot passionate sex echoed through the Discord channel. Last resort joined, but he had to leave again, because I would go to jail if I wrote more about him.
Holy shit.
Wow.
It's pretty good. I like it.
Not okay with that.
Who wrote this?
So, it's nice to meet all of you.
Masturbate again.
This is pizza.
What the fuck is wrong?
Welcome to the Filthy Casuals.
Does this actually work? Yes, it does, actually.
Yeah.
The Filthiest Casuals.
Do you have a link to this? This to prove that this is even real?
Yeah.
Where'd you find this?
My desktop.
You wrote this, you son of a bitch.
I was in like a fey mood that Sunday evening, you know? It just happened.
So he fucking wrote a fucking...
He's leaving behind a legacy for his child.
Yeah, his child's gonna read this and he's gonna be like, yeah, this is exactly what my dad did. All those years of Luke telling my mom to shut the fuck up and not enter his room.
Wow.
All of it led to this.
I gotta save this now. Filthy cat. There are no X's in that.
Gaku.
Yeah. There we go. Hey, are you guys joining or what's the deal?
Where is it?
I'm not joining.
I'm gonna go play some League.
Oh, you're gonna leave, right? So, but for the rest
so,
of
like, what's the point?
I don't know. You try and save France for a minute. You're only slightly dead.
That's dead enough for me.
You're only slightly brain dead. Oh, I mean, completely, my bad.
That's too awesome, though.
Done in, like, 4 minutes, so...
Damn, you hear that? Too awesome? Jack's saying you're brain dead.
You're doing what, Burgundy?
Wow.
My rollback's gonna take another 4 minutes, so I'm kind of behind right now.
Yeah, sure, your rollback's totally gonna take a few more minutes. It's completely your
mute.
That's why I read the story now, so I could deflect away my
Yeah, dude, you're rolling back right now.
Jack Swift said, "Dad, mute."
Wait, did you mute?
No, man. Hey, man, if you want, he wants to challenge me like Last Resort does. I'll fight him. I'll fight him with that mod of you.
I demand the proletariat liberty.
This is fucking Soviet Russia, bitch. We don't give a fuck about your rights.
How many people do you have in the game?
Three.
Three?
Yeah.
Where is there? Where's like Biden in Last Resort and
Resort said he'd be here, but he's not here.
That cousin fucking kid. Where the fuck is he?
Message some people.
Maybe they just think that like the campaign's dead because we.
Jack Swift said.
Maybe they just think that you're gay because you wrote this fanfic.
Biden should be coming.
Alright, unmuted Jack, but he's deafened, so he can't hear anything you're saying right now.
Jack Swift said, "Yay, I can't hear you guys, my ears are saved."
Ears are saved.
He says, he spells here with a...
Jack Swift said, "Thank the gods."
Thank the gods.
There you are see this?
No Toa-way-sun said, "Greater
That's
than here." Burgundy said, "There are no gods." Toa-way-sun said, "Greater than here." Burgundy said,
"Don't be mean to me.
10%.
Don't be mean to me.
Nobody cared said that was.
You know I
Adley
suck
arousing
spelling.
Joking. Spleen boy said Jack Swift K-wise.
How was everyone's week?
Man, Are there like four people joining us instead of Jack Swift's
food last resort two?
I'm not last resort two. Taco boy.
Two more.
Go home, Taco.
Oh
weep.
Shit! He's calling you Taco boy.
Apparently, Biden's
can't
rage
hear me,
quit.
So I can't say anything back. I have to play. Wait, is he undeafened? I can't tell.
I'm undeafened. Is he? All right, you're undeafened
now. Oh boy, I'm undeafened.
Burgundy said.
Sick rhymes.
Some sick rhymes?
Yeah.
Some sick rhymes.
Yo, yo, what yeah, up, Taco Boy? I'm getting eaten by your homie.
What? That's kind of gay, dude. I'm not your mom, dude. Mom, kill yourself. I don't know. So, wait. So, what's your, like, where'd you get your education from? Because, like, I don't honestly think you can spell. I think you're as bad as last resort, too.
I live in Colorado.
He got that good old Catholic Brigham education.
He got that good old resort. Catholic education, am I right?
That's last resort.
You know, too.
Dude, that's what too awesome man, I'm sorry, exactly. Last resort dude,
that's
has.
That's too awesome. You gonna let him do you like that?
I said last resort.
Oh, man. I'm afraid if I mute him, he's gonna really cancer up the chat like last resort.
How am I, like... How would I cancer up the chat? Like,
I'm spelling like that.
Is already cancer. You just miss- you get mad at Too Awesome and then you misspell everything you yell at him.
Burgundy, what are you doing?
You misspell every-
1 minute!
Every-
It's on its way.
Playing Bahamanis.
Well, at least I sound more intelligent than Last Resort.
I don't know who to play as.
I think that's debatable. I think that really is.
Anyone
I think
you like.
Really just need to realize that-
Who was playing UK?
Yeah. But not as many
I don't know.
As
well, I'll give Last Resort one thing. At least he hasn't pretended to be drunk.
Burgundy said,
yeah, that's true. I think he's just like.
Fuck Bob 5000. Verbal line. Asterisk. Asterisk. Discord is to be leveled up. Exclamation. Point. Asterisk. Asterisk.
I don't want to encroach on the rightful Spanish territory.
How do you spell Gandhi?
You can do whatever you want.
On the end. You're right. Okay. Gandhi. That's
Joel
Wilson
said Gandhi.
That's how you
Jack
spell
Swift
Gandhi.
Said.
Look, it looks so weird. Doesn't
Jack
look like
Swift said.
Should be right.
Jack
is
Swift
Jack
said.
Is Jack Swift muted?
No.
Jack Swift He's said.
Just spamming the taco emote.
I like the taco emote.
Jack Swift said.
Thank you.
It's like
a good emote.
It's like the Doge of this Discord. I like it.
Taco.
Why?
Make
why?
Post the taco picture every time someone says KYS.
You guys need a Doge, though. Need the Doge.
Bob 5000 said.
Need lots of Doges.
Asterisk, asterisk.
Doge is best up.
Wellington leveled up! Exclamation point!
Poor,
asterisk, asterisk.
Quality photo of.
What is that supposed to be?
Oh, it's just the usual things that fucking.
Oh, just random.
The Duke of Wellington said.
Yeah.
Spleen Boy said the Duke of Wellington WTF is that low quality photo. The Duke of Wellington said joining what?
Gather to watch the legendary bathtub.
The Duke of Wellington said sorry.
Joining what?
Alright, I'll take the L on this one. It was my bet.
What'd you do?
I adopted
my game back and it's completely my fault. Nobody else came either. I'll take the L.
The Duke of Wellington said the lighting in there wasn't good.
Yeah.
Don't even tell him, guys. He doesn't deserve to know.
Don't tell him shit.
Tell who shit?
Exactly.
Spleen Boy said the Duke of Wellington nothing.
Don't tell him
the Duke
Burgundy,
of Wellington
don't.
Said I couldn't get any good photos of the cast.
Cast of what?
Cast of what? What the fuck is he
Burgundy said
about?
We're playing World of Warcraft on a GameCube emulator.
Nice. That's pretty old school, dude.
Want to join?
Burgundy said, do you want to join?
That's not possible.
It really isn't possible.
Oh, it is now. Alright, I'm coming in. At long last. At least my game doesn't take an hour and a half to load up like some people.
Damn.
Like Last Resort 2 here.
Talking about, what are you talking about?
Gakumi Rissera said, we're playing Super Bomberman original with the S-Nees. want to hop in.
You guys both like, got that Catholic education. Both got like, them extra chromosomes.
Leaving off of Last Resort 2.0, I do like...
The Duke of Wellington said, I can't write now.
Kind of blew up on the forums.
Aww.
I felt bad for
the Duke of
Wellington
said...
Who's this bad guy?
Him initially, and then he just kind of blew up on Gaku.
I wasn't even the one who said it.
What? Who said what?
Hang on, let me find the... I quoted it to Burgundy and Too Awesome. What did he say? He says, Gaku, did you tell the host of that new Vicky 2 game I was unreliable? You fucking scumbag. I thought we were friends. And I told him, you are unreliable. You rage quit at the drop of a hat. Doesn't mean I don't like you, though. But
That's adorable.
I hadn't even talked about him in, like, I haven't been here in a week, you know?
So, yeah.
It was just kind of out of the blue.
He's scumbag.
So it must...
Gaku is a scumlord.
If I said anything about him, it must have been, like, 3 weeks ago. So I don't know.
Yep.
Did he leave the server?
I think so, yeah.
Huh. That's
pretty sure he also probably blocked and muted Gaku.
Probably.
You fucking scumbag.
That's kind of sad.
Oh, turnips here.
If anyone, like, slightly pisses him off, he completely mutes them. And then leaves.
He sounds like an SJW.
I'm surprised he still wanted to play after he knew that Too Awesome was in the game.
No, he sounds like a social justice warrior. People have a tro on Twitter.
He sounds like Jack Swift.
Yeah, he sounds like.
Why do you guys hate me so much? I don't understand.
Because you
maybe when you pull off cringy shit.
Because you're autistic, like dude. SJW, like, come on.
Out of nowhere.
Stop trying to further your agenda. This is the Filthy Friday.
Yeah.
I'm furthering
it. Gakumi Brisara said, what? Are you joining us?
Hey, guys, did you know that we need to spend more time talking about them SJWs?
Screen Boy said that everyone
can wise. They want to invade my video games. Their agendas.
I heard on
to make it all the more PC. Damn PC culture. This is why I voted for Trump.
Where is everybody?
Well, Turnip is in the Discord. He was watching the stream for a second, and then he left, so I don't know what he's doing.
Burgundy said that everyone can now, or I will fight you.
Obviously, you're not gonna miss.
Spleen Boy
said
that everyone can
right.
Miss.
Well, you're saying it, man.
Leave.
Okay, so should we go?
Hey.
Yeah, it's whatever. Let's go.
Yeah, see?
Do we even have people in here that want to continue playing?
I don't know. You guys want to continue?
You know what?
I mean,
not really.
Why don't we?
I would much
why
rather
play. Why don't we play Cards Against Humanity?
It's kind of funny how all the EU4 people that voted for it are not here anymore.
I mentioned that fanfic.
I'm here.
Yeah.
You guys want to play Cards Against Humanity instead? Come on.
I don't want Cards Against Humanity. I want to play a fucking Paradox game.
Are we gonna
which is sad because.
Be down.
Down.
We'll play some CK2.
Oh, I got Mr. Pizza here in Whisper.
Yeah.
Forgot about pizza.
So maybe they want to play.
What?
Democracy.
What do you think? EU4 or something else?
That doesn't matter to me.
Well, that doesn't sound convincing.
I mean, you're Africa, Gaku. You've achieved your goals.
That's true. I'm basically.
I formed Golden Horde, so I feel like I achieved my goals.
According to that one guy, my country's
you guys
so
are giving
fucked.
Up the game already.
Hmm?
Fuck this. You guys are giving up the game already.
Well, it's less that we're giving up the game and more that, like, all the people who are left never wanted to play EU4 anyways.
Yeah.
I'm the only one probably that wanted to play EU4.
Well, there were a few others. They're not here now.
One of them doesn't even remember that there's a Friday game that is currently spamming chat with an unknown cast of people.
Yeah.
Oh, it's up to you.
Let's roll the dice.
Alright, let's roll the dice.
1 through 3, we keep playing this.
Oh.
4 through 6, we play something.
No, 1 through 3, this we keep on playing 5,000
said asterisk, asterisk, 1d6, asterisk, asterisk, vertical line, asterisk, asterisk, document, asterisk, asterisk, in the end. The result was asterisk, right. Asterisk, 3, asterisk, asterisk.
Alright. What was that? Alright, how are we gonna do this roll?
Spit in both of your hands. Rub the dice in it. Throw it against the wall.
How you guys feel about Civ 4?
I'm up for playing Civ 4.
Pizza, Whisper, do you guys have Civ 4?
I don't own it. I think actually...
Do you want it?
I think I might actually have it. I think I got gifted it.
There's a website that you can get gifted it from. I own it legitly, not like these, you know, entrepreneurs here.
Oh, yeah, God, I'm legit too.
Legitly too. I sailed the seven seas for...
Just don't...
I fought Krakens for my copy. Creatures of unknown horror.
The game should be abandonware by now, to be honest, but whatever.
And vanilla.
The game basically is abandonware. Any game...
it's older than, like, fucking... It's like 20 years old. Not really, but I'm gonna pretend like it is.
Might as well be.
More like 10.
It justifies it, so I'm gonna lie.
You know what? Last Resort's gonna be here later. So let's go ahead and continue this for now.
Alright.
He can ruin one more country, and then we'll see how it looks at the end.
One last hurrah.
Yep.
Wait, we're continuing for Last Resort? Gaku, are you listening to yourself?
You're right, that doesn't make any sense. Maybe I should have him play Spain.
And just watch everything you worked for just slip away.
Alright, Burgundy, you're one.
Yeah.
I'm
one.
Two. Pete's Pete is 3. Twossum's 4, and Whisper's 5. So we're gonna roll the dice.
6 is a reroll.
Yeah. And then whoever it rolls on, that person picks what we're gonna do. You got it?
Alright.
Sound good?
I'm gonna pick masturbation between all of us.
Collective.
Fuck Bob 5000 said asterisk, asterisk, 1d6, asterisk, asterisk, vertical line, asterisk, 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 in the end. The result was asterisk, asterisk, 6, asterisk, asterisk. Fuck Bob 5000 said asterisk, asterisk, 1d6, asterisk, asterisk, vertical line, asterisk, 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 in the end. The result was asterisk, asterisk, 1, asterisk, asterisk.
Okay, we do Civ 4.
Whisper, do you have it?
No, I'm not playing it.
Do you want it?
I hate that game.
Oh, that's too
bad. No, I hate that game.
Oh, you don't like Civ 4?
No, I hate Civilization in general.
Oh. That was like the mother of, I mean, I think it was the mother of strategy games, the Civ series.
Yeah.
Of these kind of strategy games.
Well, I've never played Civ 4.
You don't really do anything in Civ 4, though. I mean, in, like, Civ in general, you just kind of... I don't like turn-based games, is what I'm trying to get at.
You don't.
I hate turn-based.
We can pretend it's real-time by just rapidly clicking the enter button.
Alright. But if Civ had a real-time mode, like units had like tickers on when they could... You know what I mean?
The game is ended. By what I understand, it's done.
We could continue if everyone else is here, right?
No, I'm okay. If you guys don't want to play, I'm okay. So I just want to understand.
I'm indifferent.
I don't want to play with 4 people. That's
okay, so... It's done.
I don't want to play with, like, a group that's majority didn't want to play this.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Okay.
If it were a more dedicated group, I guess, it'd be different. But, yeah. We had a bunch of people show up, vote, and then never show up again. And, you know, I'm glad you stuck around, but you're kind of the outlier.
Yeah, I know. I understand that.
I'm just
then I'm leaving here because there's no sense in staying in the the entering screen if we are not.
I think the biggest mistake we made when it comes to trying to keep people to stay in this game was that we had people roll their nations. Actually, some people really fucked up, like that one Austria dude. I don't know how he managed that.
I don't think the roll was...
Some people just got really poor rolls, I guess, and were just like, nah, I don't want to really play this.
I don't know. I think I don't think that was as big of a problem as people just getting coalition and then being like, oh, I'm dead, and then they leave.
It's like, how play this game? Man, okay. look at my first country, though. It has 3 provinces. No, it has 6! What a fucking powerhouse.
I kind of wanted to give it more.